بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله، حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه. إخواني في الله، بارك الله فيكم. نحن في الصفحة 59، الدرس الثاني، on page number 59, the eighth lesson. وهو اسم الفاعل. Now we specifically entered in the مشتقات. The things that are extracted from the verb, nouns that are extracted from the verb. And mushtaqat, nouns that are extracted from the verb, there are eight of them. There are eight of them. We're in the first one. We have the story here today that we're going to read. So everybody's going to read up to where? Let's okay. Okay, read up to جهز طعام الغداء. Okay. You don't have to look now. When you get there, I'll stop you. Hendrik Abdul-Sabah, you got the microphone? Take your time. Everybody take your time. Brothers, sisters online, you all read out loud. Read out loud.
إناية الرجل بأهل بيته. ذات يوم رجع إدريس إلى بيته مبكرا لأنه أخبر بأن زوجته مرضت. عندما وصل إلى البيت وجدها راكدة على السرير، ووجد الأولاد حولها.
Again, ووجد الأولاد حولها.
ووجد الأولاد حولها. فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدته.
Again, فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم. Make it in three decisive parts.
فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم. فأخبروه بأن لها صداعا وحمى، وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
Again. No, try not to say تحسوا and make it a mud, because it's not a mud. تحسوا بالدوخة. Again, فأخبروه
بأن لها صداعا وحمى، وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة. نظر إدريس فوق الراف باحثا عن الدواء للصداع والحمى.
Right. Like when you elongate it, it changes like the meaning. للصداعي. So don't even make the kasra. للصداع والحمى. Because when you're trying to attach it, you're making it a little longer, like it has a ya on there. Okay. نظر إدريس فوق الرف. When you stop, it kind of conveys that it's مشدده. When you say فوق الرف, it's not clear. رفي. Like if you're going to continue, it has to be مشدد. You can't like make it half مشدد. فوق الرفي. فوق الرفي. So it's better to stop. And like صداع, it's better to just make it a سكون. You understand what I'm saying?
No. Right. نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء للصداع والحمى. فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا وصب ماء في كوب حتى
تناول. سلام عليكم.
فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا وصب ماء في كوب حتى تناوله.
حتى تتناوله.
حتى تت حتى تتناوله زوجته.
طيب, I want you to go back here. I want you to make the I want you to stop a decisive stop.
Okay.
فلما وجدها, we don't want to say أخذ منها قرصا. Why are we going to delay and leave off what he took from it?
No.
نعم, it's the مفعول be. نعم. فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا وصب ماء في كوب حتى تتناوله زوجته. Bam, decisive, not like لما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا وصب ماء في كوب حتى it's just continuous and stop. We want a decisive message, a message in each point. فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا وصب ماء في كوب. Bam, bam. It's not the meanings you're conveying, not just that you just stop it anywhere. It's a meaning, some meaning. Nah. In Quran, they have a whole chapter, very big, called Waqf wal Ibtida, where you stop and where you start. Like, they don't allow, you can't just stop. You can't say, Inna alladhina amanu wa amilu salihat, and stop. Like, Allah didn't say it like that. He didn't say, those who believe and do good deeds, and it's just stop. No, Allah said a complete message. You mentioned the Mubtada, you have to mention the Khabar. Stop like that. No, that's not right. Can't stop. So they have a whole section called Waqf wal Ibtida, where to stop and where to start. Nah. And this is what we want. Where you stop, where you start. Nah. I'll try that again. Convey the meaning. Don't just read the print. فَلَمَّا وَجَدَهَا أَخَذَ مِنْهَا قُرْصًا وَصَبَّ مَاءً فِي كُوبٍ حَتَّى تَتَنَاوَلَ. No, I have to be like that. فَلَمَّا وَجَدَهَا أَخَذَ مِنْهَا قُرْصًا وَصَبَّ مَاءً فِي كُوبٍ. It has many. You know, you're telling a story. نعم. Brothers and sisters online, are you all with us? Brothers and sisters online, are you all with us? It's a story. Convey it emphatically. طيب, again.
فَلَمَّا وَجَدَهَا أَخَذَ مِنْهَا قُرْصًا وصب ماء في كوب حتى تتناوله زوجته. ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ.
So stop there. ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ. Again.
ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ.
Good.
ليجهز طعام الغداء.
Again, so break that in two. ليجهز طعام الغداء.
ليجهز طعام الغداء.
نعم. طيب, عندك يا, I want you to do the same area. I want us to like perfect this first part here. Like, we're going to act when you read. I didn't mention this yesterday. When you read a part, act like the rest of the story doesn't exist. Just do that part right there. Same thing, like you're viewing a story that has like 3-4 pages. Just do that first page like the rest of the story. Don't try to combine this page and that page and that page. Go back. Act like the rest of the story doesn't exist. Just do that one page. Now, give it your undivided attention. Tie it from the beginning again. Now, we want to convey these meanings.
بناية الرجل بأهل بيته. ذات يوم رجع إدريس إلى بيته مبكرا لأنه أخبر لأن زوجته مرضت. عندما وصل إلى البيت وجدها راقدة على السرير ووجد الأولاد حولها فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم.
Okay, go back here and say فسلم عليهم. Don't make it a سكون. فسلم عليهم
وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم. فأخبروه بأن لها صداعا وحمى.
Again, فأخبروه.
فأخبروه بأن لها صداعا وحمى.
Now, so what I mean for being so particular, put a little emphasis on her. بأن لها, she has. No, she has. فأخبروه بأن لها صداعا وحمى. This is called like out of مقصورة. That حمى means no mud. It's حمى. It's not حمى. It's out of مقصورة. It's not like it's a mud. You understand what I'm saying? Even though it's mud, it is not pronounced like حمى. It's حمى. حمى. Not pronounced. Mud is not pronounced. حمى. فأخبروه بأن لها.
فأخبروه بأن لها صداعا وحمى. وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
تحس بالدوخة.
تحس بالدوخة. وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة. نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء للصداع والحمى. فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا.
Again, فلما وجدها.
فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا وصب ماء في كوب حتى تتناوله زوجته.
Good.
ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ ليجهز الطعام الغداء.
نعم, same part, غالب. Same part. That's better. We wanted to get better. And we wanted to get better. Then we're going to go to the second half. Nah, that's good. That's good.
إناية الرجل بأهل بيته. ذات يوم رجع إدريس إلى بيته مبكرا لأنه أخبر بأن زوجته مريضة.
لأنه
أخبر بأن زوجته مريضة.
نعم.
عندما وصل إلى البيت ووجدها.
نعم. عندما وصل إلى البيت.
عندما وصل إلى البيت وجدها راكدة على السرير. ووجد الأولاد حولها فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال أهالي والدتهم.
Okay, slow down. Go back to ووجد الأولاد حولها.
ووجد الأولاد حولها فسلم عليهم.
Again, no, separate for them. فسلم عليهم.
حولها فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم.
عن حال والدتهم. That's مضاف إليه. عن حال والدتهم.
عن حال والدتهم. فأخبروه بأن لها صداعا وحمى وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
وأنها كذلك.
وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
Now, so take advantage of the شدة. بد. Say بد. Then build from there. بالدوخة. Take advantage of that. تحس بالدوخة.
فأخبروه بأن لها صداعا وحمى وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة. نظر إدريس فوق الرف بحيثان.
ألف.
باهتاً. نظر إدريس فوق الرف باهتا أن الدواء للصداع والحمى.
Okay, say this again. فوق الرف. أو فوق الرف.
فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء للصداع والحمى.
Good.
فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا.
Again. أخذ منها قرصا.
فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا وصب ماء في كوب.
Again.
وصب ماء في كوب حتى تتناوله زوجته. ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ ليجهز طعام الغداء.
طيب عندك يا مصلح same place. How we doing online? Brothers and sisters online, how we doing? I'm trying to repeat this over and over. Y'all have the greater opportunity. I can read out loud over and over again. But we want to perfect this. And this is a part of the class. This is telling you on now. You don't want anybody to leave your class. He went through the whole book with you. And he can't read and he can't speak. That's your student. Like, you didn't get him straight a lot. Like, if y'all don't read well, stop, mechanic. My kind, you saying right in your place. We're not going nowhere. It's my class. And what's up? You want me? It's my class. When I'm putting out people that don't know Arabic, what I'm doing? No, if you don't have it, stay right here. We're not going nowhere. I'm going to finish my class and you're going to read. Who you study with? I stay with a black kid. No. Now it's your student. You're going to take pride in him. You're going to polish him up. So when this part of the book comes, when you're teaching, they have to read it well. They have to read it well. If not, mechanic, right in your place. No one proceeds. اقرأ يا مصر.
عناية الرجل بأهل بيتي. ذات اليوم
رجع. ذات يوم.
ذات يوم رجع إدريس إلى بيته مبكي. رجع إدريس إلى بيته مبكرا لأنه أخبر بأن زوجته مريضت. عندما وصل إلى بيته وجدها راقدة على سرير، ووجد الأولاد حولها.
Again, nice move. وجد الأولاد حولها.
ووجد الأولاد حولها. فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم.
Okay, when you get in this move, don't drag. When you drag, it's going to be a pain. فسلم عليهم. Nah, don't drag. Don't drag. It's going to be apparent. Another word, dragging, is to say, لدواء الدواء السوداعي والك. Like when you make something longer than it actually is, that's like you're dragging. Nah, don't drag. Look, aim, shoot. 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 Like that. فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم. It has to be bam, bam, bam. You can stop as long as you want to stop. But when you shoot, you can't drag. Yeah, I'm just a boy. You understand what I'm saying? These are the mustalahat of our class. Okay, these are words and terminology of our class. We have kneading the dough. We got tying your boots. We got getting the gym. Now we got a new word, drag. Bust it out. No, bust it out. We cancel bust it out. Bust it out. That's not suitable. Okay. But I'm just trying to explain how we have to read. Ya Muslah, you with us? But don't say wasallama alayhim wa kallamahum. No. Wasallama alayhim wa kallamahum sa'ilan an hali walidatihim. That's how you're going to speak as you keep reading like that. You keep reading like that. Type again. Fasallama alayhim.
فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم.
نعم. So now, tomorrow when you're gonna read this from memory, tomorrow, you know, tomorrow, when you're gonna read this from memory, you want that thing together. عن حال والدتهم. You're gonna review that over and over. You're not gonna say عن حال والدتهم. No, you review that over and over and over. You're going to put that together. فَسَلَّمَ عَلَيْهِمْ. You're going to put that together automatically. وَجَدَهَا رَاقِدَةً عَلَى السَّرِيرِ. You put it together. That's how you reviewed it. And that's how you're going to learn to speak. Brothers and sisters online, are you all with us? So you have to do that. Now tomorrow when you come to this part, it's got to be smooth. Got to be smooth. فَسَلَّمَ عَلَيْهِمْ وَكَلَّمَهُمْ سَائِلًا. Then you see that last part right there? عن حال والدتهم. عن حال والدتهم. عن حال والدتهم. طيب again يا مصلح.
فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم.
Don't take your time. Not والدتهم. Y'all got pardon. Pardon me, مصلح. I'm like شديد. I'm like, you know, I'm like, you know, look at Harun shaking his head. Y'all gotta pardon me. I'm like so particular. You know, you can't go quick. And the thing is, fluent is not quick. It's just smooth. Fluent is quick, not smooth. It's smooth, not quick. I don't want it quick. There's no benefit in virtue in somebody who could talk quick. I could talk quick, but if you could talk quicker, there's no benefit in talking quick. There's no benefit in talking quick. You want to take your time and you want to explain clearly what you're trying to say. Because when you take your time, everybody understands what you intend. All right, that's what you wanted to be, nice and clear. So that's how you're going to review it. Say it one more time. And hali walidatihim. Take advantage of the shadda. Take advantage of the mud. Now, but if it's something that allow you mud, like suda'i, dragon. When it's a mud. When it's a mud. And hali walidatihim. Take advantage of it. Tayyib ya Muslim.
فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم.
جميل جميل جميل. Continue.
فأخبره بأن لها سداع.
Hold on, what does this mean? فأخبره. Read that again.
فأخبره.
What does that mean? فأخبره.
أخبروه.
فأخبروه. The kids informed them.
فأخبروه بأن
لها. فأخبروه. Making it not. Make it, you know, that. Then I'm like, والسلام طلع.
فأخبروه بأن لها سداعة وحمى.
وحمى. That's those two things. Okay, listen, إقوى. This thing that's called نبر. نبر is to like raise your voice. Like you want to say, they told him. So where's the they? Is in the wow. فأخبروه. You want to say fa'akbaruhu, like why are you making the ba so loud? Fa'akbaruhu, like what does that mean? Fa'akbaruhu, like you want to say they told him, you know? That's so you have to know, you just got to feel it, you know? Fa'akbaruhu, they told him, fa'akbaruhu anna laha, that she has, fa'akbaruhu anna laha suda' umma. Nah. My name is somebody that is فأخبره بأن لها سوداء وهما. Okay, well, you just barking at the print. You just reading words like your computer. No, these are expressions. These are expressions. Again, that's good. Again, فأخبروه. عندك يا مصلح.
فأخبروه بأن لها سداع وحمى وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
Okay, again. أنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة. Tomorrow, you'll put those two things together. تحس بالدوخة. تحس بالدوخة. She feels dizzy. Put those two things together. وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
Good, good, good.
نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء لسداع والحمى.
Again. نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء للسداء والحمى.
نظر إدريس فوق فكر. نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء لسداع والحمى.
Right, so don't say لسداع or للسداع والحمى. So when you all want to break that up into three. نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء للسداع والحمى. Again.
نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء للصداع والحمى.
Keep it together. للصداع والحمى.
للصداع والحمى.
That's good. That's good. Continue. فلما
وجدها أخذ منها قرصا.
Good.
وصب ماء في الكوب.
في كوب.
في كوب
وصب ماء في كوب
وصب ماء في كوب.
You don't know, but when the listener hears a tanween, you know what a tanween means? The statement is over. سب ماء. If you say سب ماء, it might be مضاف مضاف إليه. When you say سب ماء, it means no مضاف إليه. It's over. سب ماء في كوب. Make those tanweens clear. ثم حتى
حتى تتناوله زوجته.
Again, زوجته.
حتى تتناوله زوجته.
Good.
ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا
إلى المطبخ.
Again,
ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ.
ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ.
Take your time. ثم خرج من الغرفة. Stop. ماشيا إلى المطبخ.
ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ ليجهز الطعام. ليجهز طعام الغداء.
Now put those two things together. Tomorrow put them together. طعام الغداء. ليجهز stop. ليجهز طعام الغداء.
ليجهز طعام الغداء.
عندك يا هارون. This is what we're going to read today. This is our part we're going to read today. Some of you probably have memorized it. By the time we get to you, Moaz, you can just do it from memory.
جاءت يوما رجع إدريس إلى بيته مبكرا لأنه أخبر بأن زوجته مريضة.
Again, go back to the beginning. ذات يوم
رجع إدريس إلى بيته مبكرا لأنه أخبر بأن زوجته مريضة.
So keep that together. بأن زوجته, that his wife, بأن زوجته مرضت.
بأن زوجته مرضت. عندما وصل إلى بيت إلى بيتي.
وزع الأفلام.
عندما وصل إلى البيت وجدها راقدة على السرير ووجد الأولاد حولها.
Again.
ووجد الأولاد حولها.
So you did that in three. ووجد الأولاد حولها. Say ووجد الأولاد. He found the kids around her. Now he found the kids around her. No, he found the kids around her. Let me add that one. I don't split that up in three.
ووجد الأولاد حولها.
No, so don't stop after the Aleph Lam. ووجد الأولاد. Don't stop after the Aleph Lam. Brothers and sisters online, you are with us. Don't stop after the Aleph Lam. وجد الأولاد. So it takes review. That's the only thing. It just takes review. And then you're going to mind. It's going to start picking it up like that. وجد الأولاد حولها.
وجد الأولاد حولها. فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم.
Okay, one more time. Let me hear the shadda on فسلم عليهم.
فسلم عليهم وكلمهم
سائلاً ما كنا معي
سائلاً عن حال والدتهم.
Good.
فأخبروه بأن لها صداعاً
وحمى. Again.
فأخبروه.
We're not going to put like emphasis on the back. فأخبروه
بأن
له. Okay. Man, I used to read Quran to my Quran teacher, and I would put emphasis on the wrong thing, and he would read it like it's supposed to be, and it would mean something the way I read it, with just nice sound. But when he read it like this, man, that's a nafia. This one is for a question. This one means that. Damn it, it means something. So that's why they say husn al-sawt takhdam al-ma'ani. Your voice is to serve the meaning, not to serve the mud, or your voice is just to serve the idgham. No, your beautiful voice is to give a meaning that this is a question and that's a statement. This is good and that's bad. And Allah loves this. He hates that. Your voice and the beautification is to serve meaning, not to serve rules that this is idgham. And that, no, your voice is not beautified for that, for the mud. No, your voice is beautified to serve the meaning. And that's the difference between people's recitations. We normally beautify our voice because it's a mud or because it's, no, your beautification is to serve, thing can convey the meaning. That takes learning. Tayyip, continue, ya Hamon.
فأكبروه بأن لها سوداء
وحمى.
وحمى.
Right. So this here, you want to say فَأَخْبَرُوهُ بِأَنَّ لَهَا. You want to put the emphasis on لَهَا. It's she. We're talking about her. They told me that she. They told him that she has a headache and fever. فَأَخْبَرُوهُ بِأَنَّ لَهَا سُدَاعًا وَحُمَّ.
فَأَخْبَرُوهُ بِأَنَّ لَهَا سُدَاعًا وَحُمَّ.
Right.
وأنها كذلك تحس بالضيق. I mean, بالذوق.
Okay, what about the
again? بالذوق.
Okay, what about the تاء on the end?
تحس بالذوق.
نعم. تحس. Don't say تحس. تاء. تحس بالذوق. تحس means she feels, and ذوق is dizziness, but it needs حرف جر, like شعر بي, حس بي. It needs to feel, you need the hafjar. Okay. Good.
Nadara Idris fawqa raf.
Fawqa raf.
Fawqa raf. Baahitan. Nadara Idris fawqa raf. Baahitan an ad-dawa lit-suda wal-humma.
Wal-humma.
Humma.
So this an, it's connected to what comes after it. Anit dawa. Bahithan anit dawa'i.
Bahithan anit dawa'i lissuda wa humma.
Wal humma. Wal humma. This is alif maqsura. What does maqsura mean? What does qasir mean? It's short. So don't make it long. Wal humma. It's humma. It's humma. It's not humma. Like it's alif mamdood. Mamdood. It's going to be mad. المقصود هو حمى.
الحمى.
Right. Again, we want that again. نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء للصداع والحمى. للصداع والحمى.
نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء.
عند.
عن الدواء للصداع وحمى.
والحمى.
والحمى.
Okay, continue.
فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا.
قرص. Okay, let's stop there. فلما وجدها, that's one thing. فلما وجدها, when he found it. فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا.
فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا.
Right, but I'm going to be a little shitty. You can't say أخذ منها قرصا. It sounds like it's together, it's split up. أخذ منها قرصا. أخذ منها قرصا.
أخذ منها قرصا.
نعم.
وصب ماء في كوب.
في كوب.
وصب ماء في كوب.
تكتب وصب ماء في كوب.
وصب ماء في كوب.
إيش في كوب؟ ماء في كوب. Make those all those muds. ماء في كوب.
ماء في كوب.
Right. Right. You said صب ماء في كوب. No, وصب ماء في كوب. في كوب. Those are muds.
في كوب.
Nah.
حتى تتناوله زوجته.
Right. What's the ماضي of تتناوله زوجته? What's the ماضي? تناول. So this is مضارع. تتناول. You need two ties. One is from the مضارع, one is from the original word of the ماضي.
نعم.
ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا. ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ.
So stop at the غرفة. ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ.
ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ ليجهزنا.
ها؟
ليجهزنا. Excuse me. ليجهز.
نعم.
طعام الغداء.
Take your time. ليجهز.
ليجهز طعام الغداء.
تمام 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 تمام. عندك يا عيسى. That's good. Listen, this is the way you learn. Bump your head. Scratch your elbows. Na'am, scrape your knees up. That's what you got to do. That's learning. That's the learning process. That's learning. Na'am, if y'all want me to just give you the thumbs up and I go, mashallah, mashallah, y'all look good, man, we can do that. But you want me to stop. You want me to be hard on you. You want to know where all your errors are. That's when I nasahtu lak. That's when I will give you nasihat. Lamma nasahtuk, that's when I pointed out your things. Now you're going to go home. You're going to review. You're going to come back tomorrow. Like, when you come back tomorrow, it's like you taking your hand. You cover my mouth. Like, you can't say nothing. Quiet. You're going to take your hand. You're going to cover my mouth. That's your position. Muslim, are you with me? Ah, when you come tomorrow, when your son yells in this week, it's like you take your hand and you just start dropping it. That كيومن رجع إدريس إلى البيت مبكرا لأنه أخبر بأن زوجته مريضة. I'm just gonna drop it. Harun, you with us? Okay. So I just request, don't put your bare hand on. Wear a glove. Wear a latex glove when you give my mouth.
ذات يوم رجع إدريس إلى بيته مبكرا لأنه أخبر بأن زوجته مرضت. عندما وصل إلى البيت وجدها راقدة راقدة على السرير
على السرير
على السرير.
Again, فلما عندما وصل
عندما وصل إلى البيت وجدها راقدة على السرير.
Nice and smooth. وجدها راقدة على السرير.
وجدها راقدة على السرير.
So what helps with that is to make the mud longer. راقدة. So you don't make them a second, say راقدة راقدة على السرير.
راقدة على السرير. فوجد الأولاد حولها.
Again.
فوجد الأولاد حولها.
Good.
فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم.
Again. وكلمهم سائلا.
وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم.
Good. Good.
فأخبروه بأن لها صداع وحمى.
Again. فأخبروه.
فأخبروه بأن لها صداع وحمى. وأنها كذلك تحس.
تحس.
وأنها كذلك تحس بداء. فأنها كذلك تحس بدوخة.
بد بد مينون ليس بدوخة بدوخة
بدوخة.
وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
أنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
Good.
نظر إدريس فوق رف باحثا عن الدواء للصداع وحمى.
نعم. So الرف has a ألف لام. So don't say فوق الرف. فوق الرف. When you say فوق الرف, it's like فوق الرف and like A. He look over A shelf. It's not A shelf, it's V shelf. So you have to make the ألف لام clear. فوق الرف. ليس فوق الرف. فوق الرف. No. فوق الرف. This shelf.
نظر إدريس فوق الرف. باحثا عن عن الدواء.
Go straight to that dial. باحثا عن الد عن الد
باحثا عن الدواء للسوداء
للسوداء
وحمى والحمى.
Again, نظر إدريس فوق الرف.
نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء للسوداء
للسوداء
للسوداء والحمى. فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصا وصب ماء
وصب
ماء في كوب حتى تتناوله زوجته. ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ.
أغن ثم خرج
ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشيا إلى المطبخ ليجهز طعام الغداء.
طيب عندك يا معاذ. This is good.
ذات يوم رجع إدريس إلى بيته مبكرا لأنه أخبر بأن زوجته مريضات. عندما وصل إلى البيت وجدها راكدة على السرير ووجدها الأولاد حولها. ووجد الأولاد حولها.
We're going to go straight to the lamp. وجد الأولاد.
ووجد الأولاد حولها. فسلم عليهم وكلمهم سائلا عن حال والدتهم. فأخبروه بأن لها سوداء وحمى. فأخبروه بأن لها سوداء لها سوداء وحمى
والحمى وأن السوداء
فأخبروه بأن لها سوداء وحمى.
Again, سوداء وحمى.
سوداء وحمى.
Right, but just trying to make it a little smoother. They say سوداء سوداء.
سوداء وحمى.
Good.
وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
Well, stop there. وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة.
وأنها كذلك تحس بالدوخة. نظر إدريس فوق الرف.
Again, فوق الرف.
فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء للسوداء وحمى.
والحمى. Again,
نظر إدريس فوق الرف نظر إدريس فوق الرف باحثا عن الدواء للسوداء والحمى.
والحمى. والسلام. والحمى. There's no ha. والحمى.
والحمى. فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصان. قرصان.
But we don't want to make إخوة. Don't قرصان. Ever make the nabra on the last letter. Don't say مريضات. Say مريضات. Don't say قرصان. Say قرصان. قرصان. The nabra is never on the last letter. مريضات. Not مريضات. قرصان. Not قرصان. Like, what's the body? What kind of stress now? We finished the word. قرصان. أخذ منها قرصان.
أخذ منها قرصان. وصبها.
Take your time.
وصب ماء في كوب حتى تتناول ولاه زوجته.
طيب continue.
منها قرصان وصب.
No, you can't start there. فأخذ فلما وجدها. Right, same page. فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصان.
Okay. فلما وجدها أخذ منها قرصان وصب ماء في كوب حتى تتناوله زوجته. ثم خرج من الغرفة ماشياً
ماشياً
إلى المطبخ.
ماشياً إلى المطبخ.
ماشياً إلى المطبخ.
إلى المطبخ.
إلى المطبخ. ليو.
تكتم. ليجهز.
ليجهز طعام الغداء.
Again, ليجهز طعام الغداء.
ليجهز طعام الغداء.
طيب. We want to look at these sentences here, brothers. On the next page, on page number 60, جملة مفيدة. Look at these sentences here. Repeat after me, because it's 9 sentences. We want to read these. This is just for further clarity of what Ism Fa'il is. We're in the chapter of Ism Fa'il. أحمد راجع إلى البيت بصاحبه. أحمد is returning. هو راجع. أحمد راجع إلى البيت بصاحبه. بمعنى أحمد يرجع إلى البيت. راجع بمعنى يرجع. He is the one doing this. أحمد راجع إلى البيت بصاحبه. Again, أحمد راجع إلى البيت بصاحبه. عائشة ذاهبة إلى المسجد. لتدرس علم الصرف. عائشة ذاهبة إلى المسجد. لتدرس علم الصرف. So when it's Aisha is plural, that's the purpose of this sentence. Aisha ذاهبة. The ism فاعل, it could be masculine. It also could be feminine because it's talking about the person. Ism fa'il is talking about the one who did it. Now I'm the one who did the verb, who did the action. Next one. الطلاب جالسون في المدرسة مع زملائهم. مع زملائهم. I'm assuming this doesn't need translation. Yeah, I understood the second one. That she went to the school to study some. At-tullabu jalisun. At-tullabu jalisun fil madrasati ma'a zumalaihim. At-tullab jalisun. You can't say at-tullab jalis. You can't say at-tullab jalisatun. At-tullab jalisun. Nah. If it was طالبات, we'll say الطالبات جالسات. طيب. هل أنت باحث عن شيء؟ هل أنت باحث عن شيء؟ What does that mean? Are you looking for something? هل أنت تبحث عن شيء؟ هل أنت باحث؟ هل أنت تبحث؟ هل أنت باحث؟ Same meaning. Same meaning, but this one is a person. The other one just a pure fi'l. This is an action and a person. So this one has to be bahithatun or bahithun or like that. So now, other one is a verb. طيب المدرسة حاضرة كل يوم. المدرسة حاضرة كل يوم. What does that mean? Teacher's present every day. It's present every day. هاشم راقد على فراشه. So listen to this. When you see Hashim Raqid, I mean he's doing it now. If I said Hashim yarqudu ala firashihi, it could mean he's sleeping on his bed or he sleeps on his bed. When I use the fi'l mudari, it can mean he does this on the norm. Hu yarqud ala firashihi, he sleeps on his bed. Or he right now is sleeping on his bed. But when I use the fi'l ism fa'il, it's right now. هاشم راقد على فراشه. Did you understand what I'm saying online? If I said this in the verb, هاشم يرقد على فراشه, it could mean he sleeps on his bed normally. He sleeps on his bed. نعم. Or it could mean he's right now sleeping on his bed. If I wanted to differentiate, I would say هاشم يرقد على فراشه الآن. I mean he's doing it now. But when I use the اسم فاعل, هاشم راقد mean now, he's doing it now. So it's going to help you in conveying that. What if I said أبي يسافر إلى مكة. أبي يسافر إلى مكة. My father travels to Yemen. If I say أبي مسافر إلى مكة, he's doing it now. He's مسافر. If I say يسافر, it can mean my father, he travels to Mecca every now and then. Or it could mean now. Yeah, Abdul Sabah, you with me? Yeah, Isa, you understand that? If I use the verb, it could be present. It could be future. It's not clear. أبي يسافر الآن إلى مكة. I would need الآن. But when I say the اسم فاعل, أبي مسافر, he's doing it now. And that's the point of the اسم فاعل. You understand that, brothers and sisters online, and you're with us. You understand that? Ism fa'il conveys that it's happening right now. Na'am. Tayyib. Yusufu labisun qamisan abyad. What does that mean? He's wearing a white top. What if I said Yusuf yalbas qamisan abyad? He wears it. It's not clear. Na'am. Two more left. أنا راكب الحافلة إلى المدينة. I'm riding the bus to the city. أنا راكب الحافلة إلى المدينة. أنا أركب الحافلة إلى المدينة. أنا أركب. I ride the bus to the city. Am I doing it now? It's according to the context of the sentence, it's understood. But just a blanket statement like that, it needs a قرينة. It needs something attached. الآن, سوف أركب, in the future. You need those other things attached to the verb. Okay. أنتم آكلون معنا. Someone is أنتم. You need آكلون. You have to be plural. أنتم آكلون معنا. How are we doing online? This is our lesson for today. How are we doing online? So tomorrow, we're going to act like the second half of the story does not exist. We're going to read from memory that first part of the story. Our lesson here is not this story per se. It's ism fa'il and fluency. The point is not this story per se. What's in this story? Nah, but our lesson is fluency. So when you review, you're going to do one line as if the other lines don't exist. And you're going to do line two as if the before and what comes after it don't exist. And you're going to do line three like those two before it, when it comes after it doesn't exist. You're going to do each line perfectly. While looking, it's going to be just as fluent as when you're not looking. So don't just sit there and just try to memorize. Do one, two, three times looking. One, two, three times not looking. Don't do it one time not looking. Do it three times not looking. Do it three times looking. Three times not looking. Then before you know, you memorized it. It's not like it's Quran, it has to be verbatim, but it does have to be smooth. This is our lesson for the day. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك اشهد ان لا اله الا انت استغفرك واتوب اليك. Tomorrow we have memory up to this verb. يجهز طعام الغداء. نعم. So I advise you all to take line by line. Don't come in, just jump in the pool. Put your feet in the pool first, then get your knees in the pool, then get down a little bit more. نعم. بارك الله فيكم. جزاك الله خيرا.